Hi guys, welcome to Borderlands 3, doing the Borderlands science side quest right now. It looks like we get to play an arcade machine.
Science machine. I created it to prove myself the smartest organism in the six galaxies, in hopes that that title would diminish the existential terror and self-hatred that plagues my every waking moment. It did not. Feel free to plug it back in and take a shot at the champ, as it were.
Sweat. Let's give this a go, shall we? Play by booster. What's this? Solving these puzzles helps biologics with identifying the vast amount of bacteria that we find living within our own collective guts.
Hey
What's
folks,
this?
this is Mayim Bialik, actor, PhD scientist, researcher, and your favorite person. Today, I'm here to talk to you about video games and science, and how we can grab both by their necks and make them kiss, consensually. Long story short, by playing Borderlands 3, you can contribute to real-world scientific research, as in data that helps real people in meat space. Speaking of meat, did you know that more than half the cells in our bodies are alien? Only 43% of our cells are of human origin. The rest belong to
Is this
foreign
real?
microbes. These microbes have a massive impact on our body's health. The more we study microbes, the more we can learn about the accumulation of meat and existential terror that is the human body. These microbes are made up of DNA, just like us. Each microbe has its own special DNA signature, and similar species of microbes have similar DNA. If we could sequence all the different species of microbes found in the human body, which, remember, make up more than half of the cells in our body, we'd learn a ton about ourselves. To that end, the Microsetta Initiative collected tens of thousands of samples of, to use the scientific term, doo-doo, extracted the DNA of the microbes inside, and sequenced it. Now we just need to organize this data. Unfortunately, though computers excel at certain tasks like crunching numbers or tracking down specific pornography, they're not so good at organizing DNA information. See, different species of microbes have similar but not quite identical DNA. That means mapping their sequences can be kind of ambiguous. The computer makes lots of small mistakes that can corrupt downstream analysis. Which brings us back to video games. So we've got several million sequences that are each 150 nucleotides long
It
that
kind
are
of sucks
riddled
that
with
this is
small
all
errors from
white.
the computer analysis. How can we get rid of all these errors? With your help. We've taken the millions of DNA sequences and broken them down into bite-sized puzzles that you can play and solve inside Borderlands 3. And try not to think about the fact that the DNA came from human excrement when I use phrases like bite-sized. By playing Borderlands Science inside Borderlands 3, you'll be directly helping our scientists organize and compare this dung data. The game is simple. You'll be confronted with different strands of DNA, each made up of individual tiles. It's
This is
your job to
crazy.
place as many of these tiles as possible in their appropriate row while matching the colors. It's not always possible to line everything up perfectly, but that's okay. By playing the game and matching the sequences, you'll also be identifying the errors in our computer analysis and helping scientists across the planet build a better algorithm for the future. And since all this research is open access, the entire scientific community will benefit from it. This research could directly lead to a universal catalog of all known microbes, which could lead to new breakthroughs in food, medicine, exercise. The sky's the limit. And it all starts with you playing a video game. But if the pursuit of knowledge isn't enough of an encouragement to sort through virtual butt microbes, then fear not. Playing Borderlands Science earns you in-game currency you can spend on booster items for your characters. Oh, and this is all totally free. Just activate the Borderlands Science machine on Sanctuary 3 and sort some gut microbes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. Let's give it a try. Okay. Brick claptrap. How many slots do you have? Nine. Okay. Let's go. Oh, you have to play as one of these. Let's do. Whoa.
If you ever wish to get good and return to this cabinet in an effort to beat my top score, please feel free.
Cool. That was pretty cool. I do want to
Thank
play it
you.
though. I don't want to do a tutorial, I just want to play. He actually helps science with this though. Okay, so why do I feel like I'm doing this wrong? I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to do. I just feel like I'm supposed to. I'm probably gonna fail that, right? Okay. Do you want to quit the puzzle? Can I just like restart it? Sure. Try it again. That's a lot of boosters. Target reached. Submit.
The most important muscle is the punching one in your arm. But right after that, brain.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay.
That's how you do it.
All right, I'll do one more and then we'll call it quits because I could probably do this for a long time. Sweat. Done. Main menu. Okay, well that was pretty cool. Let me know what you guys think about it in the description box below, because if you can actually do that and it does legit help science, I've got to do some research for this thing now. That's cool. That is so damn cool.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.